I never believed in heaven. But I learned to believe in hell when Mom sent me there.
Just when you think I'm here, the moment's gone. Either everything's in the past or it's in the future. There is no now.
So where are you then?
I'm in the past.
We don't have to stop now.
Oh, no, that's okay. I've got a class coming up anyway. I gotta study.
I must tell you, I'm a little concerned about you, Alex. Your grades have fallen. That's going to limit your options in terms of college. It's been almost a year now since your mother...
So?
Yes. And now your father...
He's a basket case. You know that, you've talked to him. He wants to protect you.
Alex, would you like to come back again next week?
Look, Dr. Weaver, I don't even know why I came down here. I can't get her out of my head, and there's nothing that you can say is going to change that. It's all my fault. I didn't try hard enough. I must have let her down.
I know, Greg.
All right, so why don't you tell me you're all right, then?
I'm all right.
Good. So I'd freak if you weren't. Watch this. Take off the glasses. Come on, just take them off. Give me one of those smiles I love so much. Let me see.
All right, well, key is you gotta move the emulsion around while it's still warm, but should come out. There.
Hey, cool, right on.
Safekeeping, all right, buddy?
Oh, you guys going to Donnie's after school?
I don't know.
Check it out.
It's the new Vertigotronics game. It's interactive. The graphics are unbelievable.
Yeah? They were handing these out at Dante's, test marketing it or something. Gonna have a demonstration today. So, how about it?
I'm game. Greg? All right, we'll go. We'll stop by Dante's Inferno, and then we'll get some dinner after.
Keep on driving?
Yeah. Disappear forever?